Okay, now let's solve part C. Okay, start with TV diagram. Now let's draw TV diagram. Okay, T and then V. So draw saturated liquid line, saturated vapor line. Yang belakang dia macam kangkang sikit. So straight line for pressure. Okay, right. So this one is temperature line. So don't forget about the temperature that they give you what? X equals to 0. Okay, very simple. X equals 0 is right where? Yep, it's here. So, it's what? It's a saturated liquid. Okay, cecair tepung. So, saturated liquid. Okay. So, saturated liquid means what? We H is equivalent to HF. F is saturated liquid. So we can simply read from the table X equal to 0. But P, okay, at B, 950. So P is 950 kilopascal. Okay, or equivalent to 0.95. We know the situation is what? Because simply when they give you 0, is saturated liquid. So this line is, so we can write HF from the table. So 0.95. So now we have to look into table B. Why? Because they start with pressure. So 0.95. So it's here. So that means the saturated temperature is 177.69. So 177.69. Because in a straight line, yeah, the saturated liquid. Saturated liquid, saturated mixture, saturated vapor will have the same temperature. Okay? Kalau higher than this temperature, baru dia jadi apa? Jadi super heated. Below than that, compressed liquid. We have learned this last night, yeah? Okay, that's mean H equals to HF. Right. So, HF is what? So, 0.95. HF is 753.02. 753.02 kilojoule per kilogram. Okay. 753.02. Right. 753.02. Hopefully you can read my handwriting. Okay.